Hey Calisthenics community, it's Artem from Calisthenics School here, and today we're gonna talk about really common CrossFit exercise and make it even better. We're gonna talk about burpees and how to make them harder in calisthenics way. Let's get started. And you need to introduce these minor upgrades if you want to work on your heart rate to burn more fat, and also if you need to work more on your upper body strength and also core. So let's get started again. Let me pause a little bit this video to give you some advice. If you want to train smart and you are maybe looking for a calisthenics training guide independent on your level, you will find everything in my calisthenics school on the website. I will put all the links below in the description and you will find everything out there, from basic course where you will build up your program from really beginning till the end level. You will have 4 levels, and in each level a lot of just tons of exercise for pulling, pushing, and also core strength. And as well, you will be able to check advanced courses for planche, handstand, everything with anatomy, and also from really 0 level. So check it out, you will be really satisfied for sure. That's it for today, guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you for support. I will put all the links in the description on my courses box and everything about calisthenics, where you can find a lot of information. It will be really nice investment in your calisthenics future. So check it out and see you in the next video. Thumbs up, subscribe, and as always, turn on notification button.